value trades. Welcome back, traders. Chart patterns are representations of the mood of the markets, and they graphically display the battle between buyers and sellers. We have done many webinars, instructional videos, and blogs on chart patterns, and the most common one is the symmetrical pennant. You will also have seen this pattern myriad times in our Market Blast technical videos every Tuesday. Basically, the symmetrical pennant is a simple price action consolidation with equal pressure by buyers and sellers. If you imagine this price action to be a spring and, with more and more compression, storing its energy, it will finally decompress. Here we have a classic symmetrical pennant on gold. You will note that price action entered this consolidation pattern from the upside, so we are confident that price action will carry on down once it breaks the lower trend line. As the pennant forms, we note the bearish indications displayed by the stochastic oscillator. In fact, the price action consolidation spring was so full of energy that it crashed with a huge gap. The downward trend continued, but a famous fundamental event caused a reversal in price in this cup-shaped formation, a handle appeared, and price action continued higher. Here is another one where we obviously have lower highs and higher lows in a bearish consolidation pattern. If you need more confirmation of bearish price action, you may consider the lower trend line to be part of a bearish flag. We have other videos on bullish and bearish flags, which would also apply in this situation. Of course, you can use other indicators to time your entry, such as the parabolic SAR, which gives us a bearish indication here, and price action carries on downward. One way to trade a symmetrical pennant is just as you would execute range trading by entering positions on bounces off the upper and lower trend lines. Then, when price action finally breaks through one of the trend lines, you might just be surprised by the volatile movement. If you are not familiar with range trading, you may find a video on the Value Trades YouTube channel. That's all for now. Happy trading with Value Trades, and we will see you soon. CFDs and FX are leveraged products, and your capital may be at risk.